What's up, guys? Strut Vegas here, the jack of all trades. So long story short, we are back here in Mexico, Cancun, Mexico today. We are rescuing some puppies that we fell in love with in Peace Day. So I'm doing a quick documentary on this. Long story short, we were here mid-June, which is about 5 weeks ago. We went to Chichen Itza, stayed at a hotel down there, and fell in love with some puppies. So we decided to cut our trip a day short back then, come back, rescue the puppies, take them to a veterinarian about an hour away from where they were, and then leave them there for 30 days so they can get all their vaccinations and shots. And now we are here to pick them up. So we're gonna do like a short documentary on what's going on. So here we go. Thanks. What's up, guys? Strut Vegas, jack of all trades, back here. We are about an hour out from Valladolid, going through the tollway, and we're getting closer. The weather is hot, but we're making it through. We will give you an update here shortly. Alrighty, we just arrived in Valladolid. We're going to pick up the puppies right now. Let's do this. There's our buddies. Oh my gosh, they got so big. Say bye-bye to your friends.
Does she also have the condition as well?
There's those
ears. No. Yes, it's the same problem.
It's the same.
But it would be, this might be caused by this.
Okay.
This is for the rabies.
For the rabies?
See, it's an identification.
Hey, the babies.
Okay. But when we put this to her, she starts to bite this area.
My cutie booties.
I'm not sure the number in pounds, but in kilograms, maybe 15 kilograms.
Right now?
No, when they...
Maximum?
Maximum.
Okay.
Right now,
it's Maya.
Maya has right now...
Maya's a little bit bigger, right?
Yes. 9.2. And this has this in kilograms.
Okay.
Okay. It's my baby. She's so cute.
Yes, we know.
Hey,
girl.
She's the cutest.
Aww. We're going to take them hiking.
They're going to have a good life.
We live in
yeah.
the mountains.
That makes us happy.
I'll send you a picture when we go to Miami. I'm going to take them to the beach.
Yes.
La playa.
Yes.
La playa. For the first time, primero. So I'm excited to see how they react to the water. Look at the cat. These are the vets for Itza and Maya. They've been amazing. Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
Love you, baby. Hey, babies. So we got the dogs and we are on our way back to Cancun. They're starting to settle in a little bit. And everybody's happy after a big crying session taking them away for the vets.
I was born in a back alley about a year ago. My mama was a stray like me. Where she is now, I don't know. I've been chased and I've been yelled at. I've lived most my life in fear. But you can call me lucky since I wound up here. Choose me. I'm a good dog, I don't bite. And I'd love to fall asleep beside your bed every night. Choose me. I'm looking for a home, and I'll be the best friend you've ever known. Wait and see. Choose me. Well, I was cold and wet and hungry. I was living on the street. I had to go through garbage cans just to find a bite to eat. Then one day a man caught me. I admit I was afraid. But they cleaned me up and fed me. Then they put me in this cage. Choose me. I'm a good dog, I don't bite. And I'd love to fall asleep beside your bed every night. Choose me. I'm looking for a home, and I'll be the best friend you've ever known. Wait and see. Choose me. People come, people go, and I hope you're the one who just can't say no. Take me home, but won't you please choose me? Home, so won't you please choose me? I was born in a back alley about a year ago.
Get her, Mitzas. Get her. Go get her. Go get her. Catch the babies! Catch the baby girls! Good girls! You like that sound now, Maya?